Good evening, folks, and welcome to a whole new season of Kaylee and the Bray. We're out here at Bray Harbor at the beautiful cottage of Fred and Flo McLean, and Fred and Flo have graciously invited us into their home, and I'd like them to perhaps tell us what they think of having the likes of us in their home.
I think it's great. We're enjoying this music so much. It's just wonderful.
And it's a Kaylee and a party, so let's get it on.
Let's get it on. Great going. Okay, folks, you've met Fred and Flo, and they're our hosts. And right now, Gerald has picked up the mandolin, and he's going to play you Kelly's Mountain. Take it away, Gerald. That was Kelly's Mountain by Gerald McNally and the Kaylee Ray Band and all of us here. Right now, Ruth and I are going to sing another nostalgia song like a lot of the ones we sing. And this one is called My Own Dear Galway Bay. Tis far away I am today from scenes I roamed by, and long ago the hour I know I first saw Illinois. But time nor tide nor waters wide could wean my heart away. Forever true it flies to you, my own dear Galway Bay. Oh, gray and bleak by shores and creeks, the rugged rocks abound. But sweet and green the grass between that grows on Irish ground. The friendships bound, a wealth abounds, and the love that lives away. Bless every home beside your home, my own dear Galway Bay. As I with blood and thoughtful mood and a heart of fire was born, for all the gold and the wealth I hold, I'd never leave your shores. I'd be content with whatever God sends and never long to stray. I'd lay my bones neath church and stones beside you, Galway Bay. Thank you.
the blessings of a lonely man whose heart will soon decay. It's all of heaven I'll ask of God upon my dying day. My soul to soar forevermore above you Galway Bay.
My own dear Galway Bay. Well, folks, we have a special guest for you. Right off the reel, we're starting in with nothing but the best. And we've got, in my mind, the best fiddler on the island, and he's going to play for you right now. His name is Eddie Arsenault. Not only is he a hell of a good fiddler, but he's a fine gentleman. And he'll kill me for saying all this stuff. And he's going to play one of his own tunes right now. It's called The Dragger's Reel.
Please.
And played by Eddie Arsenault. And right now we have a wonderful young dancer. She's an award-winning dancer. She's amazingly agile. She's from the Hunter River area. She has a young brother who dances as well. His name is Brandon, and her name is Brittany Banks. And Brittany's going to be accompanied by Colleen McNally on the fiddle, and she's going to dance for you now. Brittany.